This is Lilly. Well, when I first met her, she was unable to walk. Luckily, she was very food motivated, so I was able to, you know, sort of tempt her to try different things. So here we have how she used to mobilize before I treated her. After her first treatment, she could walk, but she couldn't get up by herself. So after her first treatment, she could walk, and after her second treatment, she could get up by herself. I think the non-slip mats really helped with that. Yeah, she can do everything now.